did bring. On the Grand Ole Opry. It was a great song back then. It's a great song tonight, right here in 1979 on BBC. From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, to the green of flowing mountain bottoms out filled by the shore, hear the mighty rush of the Indian and that lonesome hobo's call. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Take that night train to Memphis. Tell the engineer to pull the throttle open. Leave at 357 and arrive at Lib. And I'll be waiting and hoping. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we shout hallelujah all the way. And we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee. And we'll shout hallelujah.